Everything happens in a sort of fog of war. Scattered fragments and single events of the city happen in the dark. There is no way to perceive its pattern, and even less the grotesque origin of the
But every time that the possibility of the sanctuary becomes weaker, the void opens up. Making noise is completely occupied by the exploiting power.
The risks involved in hiding from a form of agitation when they fail to provoke a rebellion.
These conditions are unacceptable. It is not enough to dig tunnels under the prison.